Les Serafim and Atiz are part of the lineup for Coachella 2024. Les Serafim is the next female idol to perform at Coachella after Blackpink, following girl group pioneers like 2NE1, aespa, and now Les Serafim. Meanwhile, Atiz is the first fourth-generation boy group to grace the Coachella stage. Baby Monster has achieved a recent milestone with 190 million views for their debut MV Batter Up. It won't be long before Baby Monster reaches 200 million views soon. After a decade of providing entertaining interactions between idols, the Idol Star Athletic Championship, ISAC, is coming to an end due to injuries sustained by many idols over the years. What's your favorite moment throughout the history of ISAC? IU is embarking on a world tour titled Her following the release of her latest album. The tour will kick off in various cities across different countries starting in March. Triple IZ captures fans' attention again with the release of unreleased photos featuring the members in different captivating outfits. One intriguing detail is the word invitation written in one of Dita's photos. What do you think this word means? Share your best interpretation.